And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers and Pandora. And we're going to go back to main questing and eventually go doing some more side quests. And make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Will I ever feel truly nappy?
There's no one here.
I don't think anyone has been there for a long time.
Do you think they are gone? The Kamatira?
They can't be. Not them too. They must be out there. Somewhere.
What could have happened to make them leave this place? I'd wait for them if I could. But the others need help. I can't find it on foot. I need my Ikan. Ready to ride? Sure thing, Priya. Nor?
Did you find it?
Yeah. It looks abandoned at first glance, but there's a fire still lit.
Strange. Someone must be still using it then. Take a closer look. It's the best we have at this point.
Must be the place. I wonder if... Something's out there in the fog. Don't think so. That's not it. Doesn't look right. No, not yet. I wonder if... Doesn't look right. A kamatire was here. A healer making something by the fire. They left recently. Maybe it's linked to... Those parts, they fit together. An animal scare. The weight of the water pivots the arm. It makes a noise as it drops. A kamatira healer was here not long ago. I could fix the animal scare. Maybe the noise will draw them back. They might help me.
That went exactly as I predicted. Fascinating. Fight like a Zeswell champion. Well, at least, that's what I think they fight like if I ever saw one. I hope I will. Have you?
I have.
Fascinating. But wait, are you Sodden too? Or has the Yavah sickness taken me?
I am. But what is Yavah sickness?
The Yavah. A fog that burns your throat and clouds your mind until you die. I got lost while studying its effects. I followed the sound of the animal scare to escape.
Yavah. I think I saw some earlier. What causes it?
Nobody knows. It came after the Sardentu disappeared. Some think Ewa is punishing the Kamatire. Doesn't seem right to me.
So you are Kamatire. I need the help of your greatest healer.
Awasahe Kanufi? Oh no. She doesn't see anyone.
Would she see me? My friends are sick. Please help.
Perplexing. Mokasa forbids visitors. But they all saw them too. But is that good or bad? And they did save me, twice. I have decided. And I will help. But nobody must know.
How do I find the capital?
Let me see. With your bonded, soar over the lake and continue until you see the rock we call Eklon's Head. Flat on top, with its nose pointed to the horizon.
Thank you. What is your name, by the way?
I am Okul. But remember, if anyone asks, I did not send you to the Hollows.
Not that way? Okay. Thank you for these gifts.
They have the mark.
I thought they were dead. What do they want?
The Sarentu return.
Why have they come?
The Sarentu lives.
That clan is long gone. So, who dares to darken our threshold with lies?
I'm looking for your Tsai. The Sky People attacked us, and we have many wounded. I was told the Kametire were healers. We need help.
There is nothing for you here. Especially from our Tzahik.
Do we not have an obligation? Our clan once helped those in need.
That was before our Tzahik killed instead of healed. The Sarentu no longer walk among us. Only liars.
Why would they lie? Their mark is clear.
Enough! You desecrate the memory of our Sarentu friends. In any case, she is in seclusion, far from here, and not to be disturbed. Be on your way, imposter. We have no need of you here.
Not everyone agrees with Mokasa's methods. Meet me at the Circle of Ancestors, where Ewa shows us the way. We sent...
Never seen a Sarentu. Never thought I would.
Then you walked into the heart of the Kametire, as if it was nothing.
I didn't know.
What? That everyone blames us for the dead Sarentu.
But wasn't it the RDA who took us? You don't need to hide.
We're not hiding. The clans turned their backs on us. And now, Mokasa is our only guide. Our Tzahik Anufi is lost in her own darkness.
Anufi, how do I find her?
Nobody ever sees Anufi. Mokasa forbids it. She stopped fighting for us a long time ago.
But if I could just talk to her.
Maybe. Seeing a Sarentu will bring her back to us. She has a place beyond the Great Falls, behind the capital. If you find it, tell her Satne sent you.
Is it so wrong to bring some cheer if you
hit them harder? Will it just fan the flames of their anger?
must be it. Anufi's place. No. Must be another way in.
Hey, are you lost, stranger?
I am looking for Anufi.
I am sorry you traveled so far for nothing.
Satne said she lives out here. I need a healer, and I hear Anufi is the best.
Our Tsahik doesn't see anyone lately. Mokasa forbids it. I stay around to make sure she is cared for.
If I could just talk to her. My people need her healing.
I noticed the mark, stranger. Perhaps she would make an exception. But maybe you can help her too.
I can try. But how do I get inside?
She created a barrier using those mushrooms. I don't know how it works, and she has her own hidden entrance. I cannot help, but I won't stop you if you figure it out.
That plant barrier. Like the one at the rookery. That's it. Must find the others. Sounds like that was it. Anufi?
Step into the light where I can see you.
I was told you are the greatest Kamatira healer.
Lies? Yes, there was once pleasure in healing. And power to... the power to harm. These hands are proof of that. And... the tiny thing I made... like this... I made it to heal, but it only did harm. And now your people lie in the fog.
What did you do?
Child! I killed you. All of you.
No. The Sky People came for us.
No, it was me. So many dead already. No. I told you, it is too dangerous. I cannot risk trying to heal any other innocents.
But our wounded will die without your help.
Then they will die.
Nor?
I'm here. Did you find them?
I just spoke to the Tsai Kanufi. It wasn't easy.
I told you they're reclusive.
It's not just that. There's something more going on here. She's confused. She thinks she killed the Sarentu. Can that be true?
That doesn't make any sense. What else did she say?
Just that she can't help us and that we're lost in the fog. I don't know.
Perhaps they're hiding something.
Nobody wants to help me. They all seem afraid.
Why did Alma say we couldn't trust them? The Kamitire were always good to us. It doesn't feel right. There must be another Kamitire healer. Or someone.
There's Anufi's guardian. She helped me earlier. I'll see what I can find out. Why wouldn't Anufi help me? I thought she was a healer.
Anufi is troubled. It may take her time.
But I don't have time. The Sky People attacked us. Many of us died. Others are sick. Please. I don't know where else to go.
Nobody can know I helped. But there is another healer. His name is Siul.
Where can I find him?
Herbalism is forbidden. But... Siul persists.
Why is it forbidden? My friend said you were famed herbalists.
When you find Siul, he will explain.
I can't help you if nobody will tell me what's happening.
Talk to Siul. The herbalists have a space in the hollows. He might be there, although I haven't seen him in a while. That's all I can say. Please go now.
I understand. Thank you. Pandora, there's another healer. Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
Nobody. It does not hurt to take pride in yourself. And if that helps.
Where have they gone? My little one.
Even better.
We fought, we won.
Uwol, grumpy old man. And so selfish. He thinks he can just disappear and not tell anyone. He would not say what is on his mind, but even I could tell he was upset. It has been several days, and no one has seen him. Have you?
Where did you see him last? Is there anywhere he likes to go?
I have checked all the usual places. Famu might know, though. I overheard them discussing a meadow. Famu is probably gathering for her dyes right now, over by Hunter's Meat.
Stay here in case Uol comes back. I can talk to Famu.
Take this with you. Sky people roam these parts.
Here, see what I have today. Fight well, warrior. Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
Hello? Siul? Siul? Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kamitire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
No. No. No.
Maybe not now, but what else?
Don't think so. Doesn't look right.
That's not it.
No.
That's not it. No, not yet. Maybe it's linked to...
Doesn't look right. Don't think so.
They are very, very small. The sky people. Tiny people is what we should call them.
A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him. Maybe it's linked to... I think Siul is trying to make something with this eyethorn.
With sick eyethorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Siul is trying to make something. But Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange eyethorn might be there too. If it's near the Yaveh, I'll try to find it.
Thank you.
Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Seul's drawing. No Seul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eithorn. Nor, there's a whole lot of Eithorn. It really doesn't look right.
Seul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kamet Tire's scent.
What do you think Seul's doing out here?
Trying to fix his clan's problems. Like us. How's everyone back at HQ?
They're hanging on. Alma's not doing so well.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? Here's Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
That isn't right.
Okul?
Oh. Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava.
My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it.
I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me, after Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again, like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sarentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too.
Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yavat from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in.
We need to get to Siul's research. It will show us all the Yavat's secrets, I think.
No, I know.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke was both flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have them near underpass stores in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya.
Happy to help.
A gas mine complete with a volatile reservoir.
Alive.
stop.
Target not in view.
Looks like they took what they could.
You're back! Did you get it?
Did it go okay?
Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
It isn't clearing it? Strange machines. How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happened?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sounding word. What is that?
It will let the Yava out. Just watch. I need to get the system started, then it should work.
Good. I enjoy your optimism.
Okay, now what? There should be a control panel somewhere, right?
Yava did it?
I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work.
Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.